It's going too fast.
If such a car was to live on previously, the expected mass of transformers increased dramatically. One would expect that if a single company gained control of all the transformers,